I have one question for you. How many times have you started a new habit or a new routine only to give it up in just a few days? I have, and countless number of times. Hi guys, my name is Shachi and welcome to my channel. This channel is all about productivity, fitness and lifestyle. A lot of times we think that all we need is willpower and energy to power through our day and do everything that we promised ourselves. Go to the gym, meditate, work on that new project, etc. But research has consistently shown that any new habit or any new routine that you start will take some time to get ingrained into your life. It could be 21 days or 66 days or even more. So what is important is not your willpower or energy, but your consistency. And to be consistent, it is important to have a system in place. Something that will help you stay on track and show you your progress. This system can be technology based, so there are tons of apps there like Habitica, Habitbull, Loom and many more, so you could use these. But like me, if you like putting things on paper, then you will really like this very simple habit tracker system that I use. This card is all you need. This could be your buddy and your accountability partner. And using this is very simple. Just write down your goal, that is the habit that you're trying to build, at the top. And every day, put a tick or a cross, depending on whether you perform that activity or not. Most of us don't realize it, but writing on paper is such a powerful technique. When you put something on paper, it makes a connect with your brain and sends a signal to each and every cell in your body that this task is important and I need to remember it. So every time you put a tick on this card, it sends happy reinforcement to your brain. It is that burst of happiness and positive energy from sticking to your commitment and making progress. And as you do this every day, this reinforcement becomes stronger. This will help you stay committed and stick to your routine. Trust me, once you have the positive streak going, you wouldn't want to see a cross on this card. Make sure to keep these cards in a place where there's a trigger so that you remember to fill them out. I keep mine next to my bed, so this is like a little end of the day ritual for me. You could do the same, or you could keep it in any other place where you remember. For example, it could be your office desk so that you look at it every day and remember to fill it out. I really want you to experience this habit tracker system, so I will leave links for all these cards in the description box below. You can download it and try it out for the next 30 days. Also, in the comment section, let me know what is the new habit or the new goal that you're tracking this month. I would love to hear from you. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you found this video useful. If you have any further questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section. You can also get in touch with me via Instagram. And needless to say, if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Take care and bye.